After 10 years of filming in the woods, in the mountains, in nature, today, for the first time, I managed to capture a few sequences with Martes martes, the European pine marten, bow marten, or seed marten. The first part of this clip is directed in slow motion. At the end, I will attach the raw footage. The European pine martens are mainly active at night and dusk. But I met this marten very early in the morning. It was walking through the forest, happy with something only he knew. In reality, happiness is a bit harder to access in life, at least for us humans. I hoped that the meeting with the European pine marten will be very close, but it wasn't like that. At one point, the European pine marten felt my presence in the forest, returned frightened, quickly climbed a tree, then jumped and ran away from me. In fact, it did not run away from me. It ran away from man. He fled instinct by a force that surpasses him, a force that surpasses all of us, and in front of which man, in order not to declare himself defeat, uses an illusion. That this illusion is generous and encompasses many ideologies, religions, spiritual movements, that doesn't matter anymore. All that matters is that we live our lives in the absence of truth and not in the truth itself. The truth is this: all you have to do is close your eyes and see it. A quiet life for each of us.